Bienvenidos a Trópico. Trópico. Okay, so let's stop that. We're gonna make this. We're gonna leave it as it is. I'll build this here. Okay, after some little changes, we should be good to go. We're not gonna need that much people at the beginning. Power plant, we're just gonna leave on standby, so I'm not sure I'm gonna be using that a lot. Let's see. Bank, what do we need a bank for? Not sure. Next college? Let's go. Let's see. Okay. Alrighty. This for the cheapo tourists. And we're gonna get a lot of those eventually. 10, and this is 50. It's okay. It's fine. That's fine. That's quite decent. Making a profit slowly. Nice. Okay, gotta make some additional things here with tourists. The hotel. Okay, we can't build them yet. All right. So I'll build these. I want to see if we can build something different. Tobacco, sugar, coffee, pineapple. Let's do corn. And can build another dwarf. And another set of tenements over here. And a boat. Boom. Okay. That'll allow. Okay, whatever. Alright. It's gonna be top priority. Low priority. Infrastructure's first. And this wall, this is almost done. Whatever. 12 if it's greater than their month salary. Okay, so 15. It's okay. Whatever. Well, that's always been weird to me that it's like this. Yeah, whatever. Person completed. Okay. Or any more people for sure that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Man, I think I forgot about this. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. Alright. That's okay. Consider something out later on. Run the story. Oh yeah, that. Furniture factory. Probably do that. Not sure if I should though. So what are we building now? Switch up this. Is it going to take a long time? No, it's not going to take that long. It's for the whole religion. Pretty decent. What's with me? Oh. Police officer. Okay, we're still cutting a profit. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, look at that. That's a nice amount of gold. A little too much, but I need that and this too. Should we or should we not? No, it's too much money. Get money out from whatever we can. Or food, rather. this, we need that. Turn the workforce. Oh, really? From Valencia. Not this Valencia. What is it? Where's your nationality? Oh, this is guy here. Yeah, no. No. It should say Spain. I don't think Spain is a country that sends people here. Where the people migrate from. I think. Not sure. Okay. I'm gonna make it 30. The only reason why I'm doing 20 on this one is because, yeah, I'll fix it later. Once it starts making money. Okay, thank you. Oh, nice. 17 liters. Nice. How much? 66 cents. That's okay. I don't mind. I mean, Spain. It's almost Spain itself. And eventually, aside from Spain itself, it will give us money. So we'll just leave it be. Now. Yeah. Oh, there we go. $1.07. Okay. It's gonna take a while though. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Okay, that's fine. Wow, it's full. Yep, we're gonna have elections. Let's just look for 1 year. Okay, alright, sure. Sure thing. So far, so good. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Why are you living there? That's a mouse prowl too far. 16,000, okay. Should be able to pay that. I mean, yeah, I should be able to pay that. I don't know why. Okay, never mind. Whatever. Some people want to live in checks, I don't know why. If you live in an apartment. If. Yeah, it should be 10 and 10, 20. One third of their income is 7 or 8. That's. I don't know why. Yep. We're gonna let democracy. Democracy roll. Great. Alright. 6 more years in power. Clouds, please move away. There we go, it's making profit now. Nice. 178 people, whoa. It's a little bit more than I expected at this point, but a couple more farms. Because I kinda need those. our tenement. Find a little bit. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, budget steel stable. Or is it stable enough? Nice. Nice, okay. Whatever. Seems we're filling all positions for. Output, okay. Oh, don't know if I just went to the marketplace. Same for this. Not much is being sent out. That's okay. That's okay. I mean, we need to level up something. And so far, I think that's what's keeping us alive. What was her? Is her journalist? Probably. No. Oh, a factory worker. There you go. She has college education. Oh, wow. Sorry, gonna have to switch up too. We're gonna need that money. It's not like we have a lot of forest either. Yeah, about that. To a priority. That way, start getting tourists into the island. It's gonna take a while though, I'm pretty sure. No, people don't die. Please don't die. No, we don't have enough people. And then the general? Maybe we do. I don't know. That's a lot of cash. Well, this will make it to the 80s. We should win though. We could, but no, I'm gonna wait for that. I mean, yeah, 200 is not that bad, and I've had a population of like 600 or 700, and I've had my chances played with by not having a big enough army, or generals for that matter, just having the palace, and I've done well with that. But that's of course if you don't do dictator. If you do, yeah. Well done. Yes, nice. Really? I'm not gonna do it. It's a lot of money. And I mean a lot. I'm just not gonna do it. I don't have the patience for that. So now that we can build this. We just need people working the docks. 12 immigrants. Wow. Farmers, fishermen. And dock workers. Wow. Whoa. Man, that's usually the amount of people that you get when you do. Oh, nice. Oh, man, all right. Oh. That's... Wow, 8 immigrants? 10? What? No. Okay. No, we don't need that. We need... Where's the pool? Let's go, let's go. Yeah. In a spa. Now we're gonna look at this. Let's go. Wait. Gonna bring in a stupid amount of money. I'm not joking about that. I mean, I wasn't considering this to be a main source of income, but thinking about it or remembering old playthroughs that I've had for this, yeah, tourism can bring in a lot of money, like stupid amounts of money, but you need to do this like very early on in the game. So many freighters. Oh no. Just a piece of muchacho. Oh, you died. Oh, you died. Okay, we'll have elections, sure. No, we're still cutting it. His path has been completed, a rag. Right. Nice, 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 nice. From that. I mean, we're exporting way more than that, yeah. Yeah, we should be stable soon. There you go. Thank you. Nice. 95%, that's okay. We're doing good. Thank you. Thank you for your interest. Yep. Okay, I think I'm gonna let this playthrough right here. Conspiracy, yeah. I mean, just look at that. We boomed a lot. We're getting some decent aid. And we can hold shit out Salon. Sweet profits. Long profits. Yeah, we need to make an effort here. True Summon Entertainment, because eventually logging and mining are not gonna bring that much money anymore. And farming is maybe. Industry is obviously gonna give us more money, but we're gonna have to live out of this too. And obviously the foreign aid. Yeah, top exports. Lumber. Yep. Lumber and logs. That's what's gonna be. And gold, but apparently we're not doing anything anymore. I don't know if it's depleted or not, or how that works. It's very odd. Maybe it's because it's too small. But I screwed it up by building over the other resource, but that's how it is. I mean, I can't do anything about it. So, I'll have to deal with that. We'll deal with it, and we'll work with it. Our Swiss bank account is spot on. I mean, I know that I'm not gonna have an issue with that. And happy citizens, one out of this much. Yeah, nice. Very nice. Very nice, to be honest. And yeah, we're gonna have to make a lot of improvements to the island soon. So far it's decent, but we're definitely gonna have to live out of tourism. And maybe if we make enough money, we're gonna have to live out of furniture, if possible. If not, then I'll just have to figure out what am I supposed to do at this point. I mean, at least people are not starving. That's good. That's very good. Because this edict just gives some people a lot of food, and I need to do this because what it will do is that it will lower the how people resent police officers, and then we might have to do other stuff like air pollution standards, and maybe I don't think we're gonna have to do a tourism ad or spring break because we're still getting a lot of people, but we'll have to figure something out. We're gonna have to figure something out. So far we're doing good. We're doing very, very good. To have made it this far, to 1984, and not becoming a dictator, that's good. But the only problem with that is, let's see if I can, yeah. Democracy expectations sky high. Democracy satisfaction delighted. So, yeah. We're really gonna need to have democracy as a de facto way of government. Otherwise people are just gonna go crazy at us. And we don't have enough soldiers to deal with that. Period. So I'm just gonna let this here. I'll save it. Hope you have enjoyed what you have seen so far. If you have questions, comments, let me know. If you have requests, Let me know in the comments too. And remember, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Big Research